If you want to become a good painter, you have to paint things that you have a relationship to and you're attracted to. You want to learn the skill set, brushwork, drawing, color mixing, all of those types of things become intuitive and you don't have to think about them in order to make the painting happen. So when you see something that you want to paint, you can just paint it as opposed to thinking about how am I going to mix those colors and how am I going to draw that. You also want to make sure that if you're using images, the images have strong enough contrast that you can actually see the shapes, they become recognizable as opposed to sort of, you know, images that are something you like where you were, but the photograph is so overcast or lacks shadows and lacks light and they make it so hard to paint. So when you paint, you want to pick things that you really, really, really relate to and then work on your skill set so you can actually paint it. I'm Steve Fleming. I have a website which is StephenHFleming.com. You can go to that and read my blog. I also write poetry. I write stories. Play music. I do all sorts of stuff, and that's what makes me the painter and the artist that I think I am. Thanks for coming and watching my videos.